kept coming, he was sitting on my shoes, and I'm like,
two dogs, one rope. Who will win in this bitter tug of war between a boxer and a mini husky? The boxer using the traditional boxer stance of using paws and superior jaw strength with size. Oh. Temporary distraction. Both husky and boxer. Oh! This time husky gets distracted. Oh, let go to get a better grip. Emilia takes hold and goes running with it. How long will she keep it from him? The keep away. The game of keep away. It's extended. Oh. The keep away continues. Oh, is she trapped? No, she finds a way out. And Emilia comes out victor, but here comes a new challenger, her wrestling partner from last week. Is anyone going to take it from me? He is very guarded with that piece of rope. Alright. Emilia! Hey! Emilia! Hey, Emilia, can you drop it? Emilia. Hey. Emilia, hey. I want to induce her to play, but she won't drop the rope. All right. Oh, no. Emilia. Emilia, hey, hey. Hey, hey. 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 Can you sit? Okay. Go wrestle. Go wrestle. Go wrestle. Oh, and she goes for the next rope. She's going looking for it. Oh, and the wrestling begins. And Emilia takes dominant position early. Oh, he's back up. It's okay. I'm assuming you had an accident. Back into the fray. At 7 minutes. And a new challenger enters.